The program called Sponsor to Teach a Child seeks to target students who need assistance with reading and writing, particularly those from low income and poor families. The goal, according to officials, is to know that at least 3,000 children get sponsored by giving them the opportunity to read and spell better.
By giving them this educational program called Simple Learning Series Spelling Time. This educational program, a lot of children, or parents rather, they can't afford it. But this program will help them with reading, spelling, pronunciation of words. It includes a CD, it includes flashcards, it includes a workbook that will help them practice writing the words, etc. Right? So what we're doing, we want to appeal to the public that they could help sponsor some children because it's a Sponsor to Teach a Child project.
Ms. Yudovic says donations can be made by which children will receive the package free of charge. She says such a program is significant as it will empower children educationally.
To sponsor a child, it's only cost $150. $150 to receive the package and to attend the workshop. Right,
so tell us about the workshop.
It's an educational empowerment workshop where children would, you know, learn reading and spelling principles. They would learn, understand the importance of staying in school, the importance of reading and spelling, the importance of taking the education serious. Right, we want to speak into their lives where that is concerned at the workshop. And then to receive the educational package. I want to thank persons who have already sponsored some children.
Ms. Yudovic appeals for more persons to partner with the Sponsor to Teach a Child project and admits that the task ahead will be a challenge. For the DBS News World, Jason Holland Seed reporting.